Hi guys, 大家好. Last time I made a video of Taiwanese language and it was really popular and many people asked me to make more videos teaching Taiwanese. So I decided to make episode 2. So today I will be showing you how to say where are you going in Taiwanese.
Right, so here are two YouTube channels I would like to suggest you to look into, also as an inspiration. The first one is Wei Yuehan. You can subscribe his channel in my description box. He shares useful tools and websites and also textbook resources for you to learn Taiwanese, which is awesome. The other one is A Yong Tai Yu. He speaks fluent Taiwanese and with a very beautiful accent. If you already have certain level of Taiwanese, I highly suggest you to check out his channel because he shares useful content and daily content in Taiwanese.
First, let's learn some pronouns, okay? So, wa is me, wa. The is you. E is he or she. Wun is we or us. Wun. Din is you guys. In is they. Okay, so if I want to say where are you going, you would say di be chi de we. Di Bechi Dewi. Dewi means where. Di Bechi Dewi.
If we do a sentence breakdown, there will be you, the, want, be, to go, chi, where, Dewi. Di Bechi Dewi. Tu quieres ir a donde? Basically, it will be like this.
How to say where is he going? I beki dewi. I beki dewi. How to say where are we going? Wun beki dewi. Wun beki dewi. And how would you say where are they going? You will say in beki dewi. In Becky Dewi. Okay, let's add a time word into this sentence. How to say today? Today in Taiwanese is Ginari. 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 So today, where are we going? Ginari Wun Becky Dewi. Ginari Wun Becky Dewi. Let's learn how to say tomorrow. Tomorrow is Miazai. 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 So tomorrow where are we going? Miazai. Wun beki dewi. Miazai. Wun beki dewi. Okay, so now if you see your friend, your Taiwanese friend on the road and you can say, hey, di beki dewi. Like this. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed this video and any idea about next video topic, please share in the comment section with me. Alright, so hope you enjoyed this video. Bye-bye. 再见.
Check out this video to learn useful phrases in Taiwanese for beginners.